Last holiday season, people from all around the world helped us to spot acts of good through our Good Spotting Challenge. This year, we're back and need your help to make good spotting bigger and better. There are so many good things to spot all around you. Some of us are good at moonwalking. Some of us are good at coin snatching. And some of us are even good at balancing a can of soda. But there is one thing that we can all be good at, and that's doing good. Because opportunities to do good are everywhere. Just take a look around. You're sure to spot them. And when you see someone doing good this holiday season, we want you to share it with others. Snap a picture or take a video of someone doing good. It doesn't matter where. Or post a link to a story about people in your community helping others. Once you start looking, you'll start to spot good all around you. Then post your pic, video, or link on Facebook, Twitter, or other social sites with the hashtag GoodSpotting. After that, visit the Case Foundation on Facebook and like the page. Then you can enter our sweepstakes for a chance to win up to $500 in holiday spending cash and $5,000 for your favorite charity. So go ahead, do more good again this holiday season. Need some ideas? What about helping others around you at your school or office? Or how about donating to a national cause? You could even do something you're good at to do good, like helping kids with arts and crafts. And we'll be doing some good too, by awarding $25,000 in grants and prizes through the Good Spotting campaign. Thanks for getting involved in Good Spotting. And from all of us at the Case Foundation, we'd like to wish you and yours a healthy and happy holiday season.